you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munchie?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon. The tracer fluid.
Hey Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. I even sent an email to remind him, didn't I? Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you? Fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home. Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one. Right, watching TV gives me headaches now. Thank you, brain. I don't want to keep the doctor waiting. I'll shower when I get back. There it is. Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny. Oh, I forgot to hit send. Better late than never. Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris help me out.
Maddie from SNL?
I guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comics section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, you know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole... you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Won't find me in a boat. All a big setup.
Hello? Dr. Munchie? Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy. This is the place, right? It must be. Let's just call Machi real quick. Great. Got his phone turned off. That's okay. I can figure this out.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready. Please, have a seat. Just sit down and we'll get started. Come on, let's do this. Please don't touch anything. Just have a seat and we'll be out of here in no time.
So, what exactly are we doing?
We're going to do a scan of your brain. Then we build a computer model of it and bombard it with stimuli. The program will help us to quickly iterate your treatment plan until it's fully optimized. In short, develop the perfect treatment for your condition.
So it's not just a study, this will actually help me.
I should hope so. Otherwise, this would be a huge waste of time.
You know, I have a serious condition, right? You heard about the car crash, the X months to live deal?
Yes, I heard. Must be hard having to hear that. As you know, it's because your brain is weakened so much that it can start to bleed every so often.
And if it ever gets real bad, it will kill me.
Well, we probably can't restore your brain completely, but we should be able to make those X months turn into years, decades even. And if you take care of yourself and don't do anything too crazy, we should be able to get you to outlive the best of us.
I really hope you're right about this.
Me too. This could make a huge difference for how we treat people with brain damage. So, what do you say? Should we get going?
Sure. Let's get started.
Take a seat. Whenever you're ready, have a seat. Let's get this show on the road. Whenever you're ready, have a seat. Get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
What happened?
Hello? Mr. Munchie? Did something go wrong? This isn't funny. I'm not supposed to put myself in... This is kind of stressing me out.
What the hell is this place? How did I get here?